We're holding the laws of Shabbat in Siman Reish Samech Vav, Halacha Yud Bet. We learned yesterday that if you don't have anyone that you can give over your valuables or precious things that you carry with you, if you don't have anyone that you can give it to, then you're allowed to walk on Shabbat less than four amot, and stop, and then four amot and stop. There's one opinion that you actually have to sit down, and if you're able to do it, you should do it that way. But in general, the idea is that you can't walk straight, you gotta walk and stop, stop and go. So it says, Mikol makom, nevertheless, carrying the object less than four cubits at a time is effective only with regards to avoiding the prohibition against carrying an object four cubits in the public domain, but not with regard to the prohibition against taking an object from a private domain to a public domain, or bringing an object from a public domain to a private domain. It's like someone's going to say, okay, since I'm allowed to walk four amot, I'm going to take an object from my house, which is a private domain, and I'll take it into a public domain, and I'll make four steps at a time. It says, no, it doesn't work. It's only if you're in public domain and you need to get to a place of safety, that you need to place that you can keep your valuables, then you're allowed to do it. Then what then should be, what then should the person do when he reaches his home with his purse, so they will be able to bring the purse into the home? What happens? You're coming in from a public domain into a private domain. How would you do that? Were he to bring it inside in the ordinary manner, he would be bringing in an object from a public domain to or a carmelist to a private domain. Instead, he should do the following. Immediately upon reaching his home, before he stands still there, he should toss the purse into his home in an irregular manner.
What is toss?
Throw it. Yeah. Departing from the ordinary way one throws, for example, throwing it backwards, that's not the regular, even when it says throwing, you have to throw it not in the regular way, like backwards. Maybe if you're a basketball player, throwing backward is the regular way. So you gotta do it in some backward way.
Under your legs.
Yeah, underarm or whatever. For example, throwing it backwards over his shoulder, even if he would be in a public domain, in the strict sense, throwing it in this manner is not forbidden by scriptural law. It is forbidden only by rabbinic decree, and our sages granted him license lest he bring it into his house in the ordinary manner. So the rabbis were afraid someone is going to, they were concerned with someone is actually going to carry it from one place to another. So they gave us this leniency in a case of emergency, in a case that we are stuck.
But there's a lot of.